Hello, my name is Sarah Clark of Create Move Pilates, and I'm here today to talk to you about the classic Pilates move, the rollover. Joseph Pilates felt that the rollover was appropriate for everyone and would include it early in his repertoire. I, however, feel that the rollover is an intermediate exercise that should not be attempted until the roll up is mastered, which means you have lots of core strength and that you can do the roll up with ease. The rollover should never be attempted by people with osteoporosis or other degenerative disc diseases because there's just way too much pressure on the spine. That being said, the rollover is a great exercise for core strength, spinal articulation, and spinal lengthening, and really lengthening the entire back of the body from the heel to the head. That's all that I have to say about the rollover. If you enjoyed this video, you should subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you get to see more. And if you'd like to see what else I'm doing around the web, you can check me out on Facebook or on Instagram using the handle Create Move Pilates. I hope you enjoyed this video and that you have a wonderful day.